Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Andy Kindler.
Smaller on the phone. Somebody a smaller outfit, a guy who has his own CD burner. You're through. People at home can't see. I pull the mic out of there. All I do is I yank on the cord hard. I can't yank on a cord anymore. Well, I started. They had a microphone weighs 700 pounds. It was a tree trunk cord. You couldn't pull it out. Now they got a cord. What if my first line had been good? It's not usually good. It's usually poor. But what if I came out with a hot opener? Isn't there a lock mechanism? What if it was? You think did Elvis Presley ever have? Oh, I'm sorry. The Jimmy Wood is it a three? Is it a three prong cannon connector? What am I got here? What am I looking at here? Is this an RCA cable? What do I got? Is it HDMI dot NSTB? What am I looking at? What are we pulling here? What are we hauling? What do I got? Look, that's not how I wanted to start my show. I'm very upset for you at home. I'm gesturing wildly to the crowd. For you listening at home at the album level. Been doing that all night. Explaining any gesture for you people. That I just gestured to the people. I'm not comfortable with anything I've ever done. I'm not comfortable lifting up the microphone. Not comfortable. Why do I think that's going to be? That sound's going to be on the recording. Me moving the mic stand. They can't see the music stand, Andy. The people at home can't see the music. They can't see it. You're making an album. No, they can't see you make that motion. Don't do those type of jokes. Don't do your comedy crouch. Hilarious. Hilarious. Hilarious live. People are going to appreciate that I'm slumped over. Like a Jew. I was going to say like a Jew, but everything I do, this is that different? No, I don't look like a Jew now. Andy, too visual. Too visual. I look great. Come on. Are you kidding me? I look amazing. Look at me. I'm extremely ill. Very, very sick. The doctors say I'm not going to make it. Career-wise, they say. Career-wise, the doctors say. Why are they weighing in? Your cholesterol is good. Blood looks good. But we did a career panel on you. A career panel. And so your numbers are a lot too much cable. Get some more network in your diet. Try that. Ad-libs. These are ad-libs. Not one of these dyed-in-the-wool slam-bam. I have no idea what I'm saying once again. No idea what I started the sentence to say. I'm not one of those slam-bam people, is what I was going to say. There's always an empty seat in an Andy Kindler show. I can look in any direction. Boom, right there. Boom, another empty seat. Never be concerned that you can't put your purse or some kind of item next to you at an Andy Kindler show. Nobody's spitting down your neck. I'm no sellout, literally. I've never sold out a show. I could do a 12-seater, there'd be 9 seats, and the comp didn't show up. 4-seater, one person calls in sick. I was playing Salt Lake City. They kept coming up with excuses why I didn't sell, except for Jewish in Salt Lake City. They didn't come up with Jewish. Insert a Mormon insult there. What are these Mormons? More like Lesmans. That's my new thing. I bark like a dog after every punchline. My wife just looked at me disapprovingly. All right. She's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me. My wife says never refer to her. Oh, wait, hey, where'd you get those red shoes? Did you use bitcoins to buy it? Huh? I'm trying to sprinkle the CD with references I think will be very popular about 7 months from now. This guy's got a Bitcoin. And that's the last time I use a drone to send flowers to my wife, right? I mean, what's next with this President Boehner? Am I right about it? When's he? this UN Ambassador Palin, what's her situ... I'm the guy who never quite completes the sentence.
That's me.
I'm that guy. I'm that guy. My new catchphrase is, I believe that was sufficient. I'm the breathing into the microphone guy. I don't want that breathing on the final thing. AST can't secure the cord to the microphone. Believable. I blame everybody for anything that doesn't go wrong or right. It's those executives at AST, AST Records. They'll clamp down on you. They'll clamp down on you. Warner Brothers call. I don't want with the big labels. I'm not about a label. This is not about getting it out there so much. It's for me, like a family album. Big bro here was me doing comedy.